Advanced SIR is abbreviated as A. Advanced Stealth Electronic Redirector. B. Advanced Security Email Redirector. C. Advanced Stealth Email Redirector. D. Advanced Stealth Email Recorder. The correct answer is Advanced Stealth Email Redirector. Which of the following will not help in preserving email security? A. Create a strong password. B. Connect your email to a phone number. C. Use two-factor authentication for password verification and login. D. Click on unknown links and sites. The correct answer is Click on unknown links and sites. Which of the following is not an email-related hacking tool? A. Email Finder Pro. B. Sending. C. Mail Pass View. D. Mail Password. The correct answer is Sending. Needs to be turned off in order to prevent from this attack. A. Email Scripting. B. Email Attachments. C. Email Services. D. Third-party email programs. The correct answer is Email Scripting. Is a tool that is integrated with top 90 search engines to grab quick search for email addresses and other details. A. Email Spider Toolkit. B. Email Spider Easy. C. Email Crawler Easy. D. Email Spider Toolkit. The correct answer is Email Spider Easy. Is targeted bulk email marketing software. A. Email Spider Toolkit. B. Email Spider Easy. C. Email Crawler Easy. D. Email Spider Toolkit. The correct answer is Email Spider Easy. Is a free extension of browser that enables you in decrypting as well as encrypting emails. A. Nlogged. B. MS Outlook. C. Cisco Jabber. D. Mailvelope. The correct answer is Mailvelope. Which of them is not an example of business email security tool? A. Microsoft Office Trust Center. B. Sending. C. Hoshmail Business. D. Cisco Jabber. The correct answer is Cisco Jabber. Is an encryption program or add-ons which provides cryptographic privacy authentication for email communication. A. Powerful Good Privacy. B. Pretty Good Privacy. C. Pretty Good Encryption. D. Pretty Strong Encryption. The correct answer is Pretty Good Privacy. PGP is abbreviated as A. Pretty Good Privacy. B. Powerful Good Privacy. C. Protocol Giving Privacy. D. Pretty Good Protocol. The correct answer is Pretty Good Privacy. MegaHackers helps crackers to crack email passwords. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is True. Once the email is compromised, all other sites and services online associated with this email can be compromised. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is True. Email users who use IE as their are vulnerable to Reaper exploit. A. Web engine. B. Rendering engine. C. Game engine. D. HTML engine. The correct answer is HTML engine. Which of the following is a tool to monitor outgoing traffic of target PCS email and intercept all the emails sent from it? A. Wireshark. B. Advanced Stealth Email Redirector. C. MS Outlook. D. Cisco Jabber. The correct answer is Advanced Stealth Email Redirector. Which of the following is a microvirus that can bring down the confidentiality of an email specifically? A. Zeus. B. Stuxnet. C. Reaper Exploit. D. Friday the 13th. The correct answer is Reaper Exploit.